Well, Paul is a, I guess, an extraordinary talent. Probably the greatest skater I've ever seen.
Oilers win it. Up the slot. Left point. Paul Coffey shoots. He scores!
Pass into Messier. Back to Curry. Left side. Curry to Gretzky. Top of the slot. Right side. Shot. Yeah! Score! Paul Coffey. Down.
Risto Siltanen. Back to Coffey in the circle. There's a shot. Score! Well, they got that guy in front.
Coming to the air, Con. I thought they were short of stick. To Curry. In front. Gretzky. Straight away to Coffey. Screenshot. Darren Jensen, it scores. He got it. Low to the...
Chasing into the corner. Off of this Gretzky. Gretzky for Coffey. A driving score! It is 10-8 Edmonton. Here comes Anderson. Fourth wide of the goal. Back out for Messier. Here's a chance for Coffey. Score!
Down the draw against Mark Messier. Oilers have the power play. Here's Gretzky at the blue line. Right side, Coffey shooting. He scores! Paul Coffey
ties it up in the corner. Krusalnitsky. Lewis in pursuit of Gretzky. Gets the stick up high to Coffey. He scores.
Beautiful goal. Gretzky to Coffey. Bang, bang.
Coffey coming up. It's a 2-on-1. McTavish trailing. Gretzky to Coffey. Knocks it down. Oh. Scores!
Gretzky was standing right in front. Bruce screening him. Gretzky 1-on-1 against Redmond. Now he's got Coffey with him. To Coffey. Scores! It's the Oilers 6 and the Kings 3. Here's Gretzky after the puck. Centers it. Here's Coffey. Scores! Shot by Smith at Curry. A Curry shot at Gretzky. Here's a 2-on-1 again. Let's see if he's selfish or unselfish. Coffey scores!
Bergeron calls him his relief pitcher or his field goal kicker. He plays about 5 or 6 minutes a game depending on how many power plays they get.
Coffey scores! What a play by Wayne Gretzky to set up Paul Coffey.
They don't blame him. Wayne Gretzky. Off the boards to Coffey, to Yari Curry against Picard. To Coffey, shoot, scores!
Oilers will have to hustle if they want to get anything in on low in these final dozen seconds. But hustle they can, and the man leading it is Paul Coffey. Here's Coffey going right by the defense. He scores!
Fifteen games now without a victory for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Coffey over the line. Going right in on goal. Score! A one-handed goal at 7-2.
Gets it across to Randy Gray. He missed Hunter. Coffey following up. The slap shot scores! 39th goal of the year for Coffey. Yari Curry golfs it out for Gretzky. He's against Bodger. Turns away. Here's Coffey coming up on the play. Here's Coffey going right in.
Good hands-eye coordination play. Curry now has a 9-game point streak. Paul Coffey assisting at 19-20. The Coffey scores! By Grant Pierre.
That was the old veteran Boogler that made that pass. He is some hockey player.
36 years old, although some question that. Here's Coffey on a rush, right in, shoot, scores!
Here goes Gregg, Randy Gregg. Over on the right side, moving out, Paul Coffey. O'Grodney slowed him up, the puck stays in the Detroit zone, and picks it up.
At number four, Kevin
Lowe, who held the puck in at the blue line, gets the other assist. They score again. Edmondson just coming down the ice, firing from the blue line.
Problem, Silden, and then slid into the net. He's okay. And now here's a shot. They score.
Keeps it in. pressure on the Flames. Gretzky centering it. They score! Paul Coffey.
Eddie Beers with the puck. Intercepted Gary Curry to Wayne Gretzky. Coffey in the front of the net. Coffey scores! A shorthanded goal. Paul Coffey.
With a shot. That hits Wilson. Coffey gets it again. Coffey moving right in.
Suominen, grabbed by Snaps. Curry gets it to Gretzky. Coming in front for Coffey. He scores! His 43rd goal of the year.
19-12 of the second period. Little Air ties up Lindsman. Hughes centers it out in front. Coffey shot was blocked. Coffey the rebound. He scores! Pandemonium here in the Northland Falls Rice. It's Curry handling the puck. Semenko goes to the front of the net. Curry centers it. A drive by Coffey. He scores!
Happened.
A little good stick work. Good passing.
Back to the line. Coffey moving in. He scores! Secor knocked down at the side of the net as he attempted to spin around. And here comes Paul Coffey. Messier catching up with the play. He gets the pass.
Circling at the line, drops it for Hunter. Hunter dumps it to the corner. Gary Curry drives his fighter back to Gretzky. Over to Paul Coffey, and Hunter's ready to score!
The Oilers working it around, looking for their shot. There it is!
He gets it to Curry. Now to Huddy. Over to Coffey. He scores! Paul Coffey! By Cure. Cure decides to clear it. Called in, but Gretzky breaks up. Gretzky against Dvorak. To Coffey. Shoots. He scores!
I don't believe it.
7 minute mark of the third. Here's Coffey on the move. Coffey and drops it back. Shot.
Curry to Gretzky, right inside the blue line, across to Coffey, who shoots off the pass down low. And at ninth of the season, it comes at 18-10. Coffey leading the charge, a quick two-on-one. He takes the shot. It's deflected. Janicek the save. Coffey dumps it in front, and it goes off the blade, the end of the stick of Jay.
Anderson carries the puck in this. He watched it come right back through off of the stick of Jill Noss as he makes a save on Messier, and Coffey goes in, puts it up high over the goaltender. Edmonton in the lead, 11-8.
There's Gretzky picks up the loose puck, and Coffey reads it. But again, the defenseman shouldn't let the puck go through. He does. Now they try a reversal, which didn't work. Gretzky picks it up, Coffey moves in on the stick, and just into the third period, the Oilers get their seventh goal. Look at Gretzky. He'd already taken a look. He knew Coffey was moving in. He kind of got lucky putting it through everybody. The time he gets it up over top of the goalkeeper. What a pass. Wayne Gretzky could shoot it. He doesn't. And what a show. Coffey, Gretzky, Curry doing the job, putting on the show. Wayne Gretzky. Watch the blue sweaters he draws to him. One, you can see two. Right there, there's a third one right over beside him, too. And Coffey uses the screen through the legs.
Much deeper. Go much further, more successfully than Paul Coffey just has. His ninth goal of the year, and it comes with just 4 seconds left in the period. Right in.
Like all over him, puts it past Walpley.
Well, Coffey's got that great speed, and here again, it's a little bit of inexperience as far as defense is concerned. They should have taken the body. It looks to me like Montreal's trying to play the puck all the time instead of the body, and that's where they're getting into trouble.
Little bit standing still right here. There it goes right here, and watch as you see the puck going kind of a knuckleball effect. Using his speed. Watch the fine play by Wayne Gretzky right here. He draws the black sweaters to him, and he just bounces it off the boards.
Now, does Gretzky get an assist on this, or was it offside? The puck will go in, and I believe they're going to call this. There's a play right now. Look how he simply outskates Mo Mantha, the defenseman. And Mantha's a pretty good hockey player. But look, we talked about the patience of Lemieux. Look at Paul Coffey. Wait.
To see his reaction after he scores it. He's got the speed, the moves. Watch him as he puts it in. Now watch the reaction. He knows. And there's the reaction and the good feelings and the years of work and improvements. The good days, the bad days that he had early in his career. All come to
off of Gilbert. I'm not.
And I think it hit the inside of the goalpost too, Bruce, but he should have been checked over along the blue line. It hit the post and went in.
Paul Coffey, what an individual effort, but again, he cuts to the inside, lets that shot go off the goal.
Well, let's have a look at Paul Coffey. It's something he's done all year. Weaves and winds his way through, and that was a screenshot as he shot it by the left shoulder of Phil Russell. Don Edwards, no chance on the play. But again, the Flames stick checking. You're not going to stall Paul Coffey.
A bad pass by Beers. Now watch the give and go to Gretzky and then Coffey. Oh, he does that all the time through the middle. And he just beats Reggie Lemelin through the legs. But such a soft pass by Gretzky to Coffey.
Of course, he seems to thrive in going on his off wing. He seems to have better balance coming down that side.
Islanders, there's Hughes. Nice play. There's a quick shot. Rebound. Coffey took the shot. Nobody gets to the rebound to his left and beat Billy Smith. There's the shot by Coffey. He followed the puck like he's supposed to. And with foot scoring.
There's Marshall Callahan in the pitch, but on the left of the pitcher here. He moves over to the other side. Look at that. And evident.
Glenn had quite a smile on his face, and this goal deserves another look. This is in the slow motion, and you can see the tic-tac-toe play. Bannerman had to gamble on the play.
Here, look at that. He still ends up with it, though. And watch Coffey follow his own shot up. Nobody around him. The Blackhawks very guilty, basically standing around, and the Oilers are just showing a lot more zip, a lot more control, and taking advantage of everything they can get a hold of.
Made this play. Now he just a little hesitation as he got to the line, just enough to throw the defenseman off. There it was. Now the pass. Now he led him with it. A back pass, he led Coffey with it. Look at it again. Here's the little hesitation. Right at the line, just enough. Ducks back a little bit. The defenseman, Crossman, goes the wrong way. Look at that pass, and he led Coffey coming up. And it is 3-1. To have to be favored. Here it is now. That drop pass, and he led Coffey so well with it. All he had to do was skate up to it. He's all alone on a breakaway. And stick side on Froese and into the net.
A lot of offensive thrust and some hard checks, and perhaps inspired the insurance goal by Glenn Anderson. For the record, Anderson from Huddy at 17:36.